that the process we've come through in terms of this kind of match is the configurations cup that was played in Kumasi, where the two clubs met on the African terrain. So this match offers us a great opportunity to showcase Ghana football to the rest of the world and the Ghanaians who are living in Europe. This is one match that has attracted attention not only in England, but across the continent of Europe. For the Ghana Football Association, we are both an association of football clubs, but we are also the governing body of football in the country. So the regulations gives us power and the right to sanction matches between our members, and then sanction matches between our members and the members of other associations. In this instance, we have two combatants from our own association going to play outside the shores of Ghana. And so the FA received the request. First of all, as a governing body, you have to check all the paperwork to make sure that it falls in line with the rules of association football. Secondly, you have to consider your current fixtures, because we are playing Ghana Premier League. Once we've done that, we also considered the occasion for which we are going to play the match to be an independent match. And so for that reason, we have to fall on the state authorities. And when it comes to the state authorities, you have to go to the Ministry for Youth and Sports. So we have to get the blessings of the ministry before we can then give a green light. So having considered all this, we gave a green light. And in line with our transparency policy, we immediately publish it on the GFA website for all to know. Just to add that, considering our league matches, there will not be any outstanding matches. So we thought it wise to ensure that the two clubs are well taken care of in terms of the matches they need to play on that particular weekend. And so in our engagements with the opponents on that particular weekend, these matches will be moved forward, rescheduled forward, so that they honor those matches before they leave the shores of Ghana, so that we don't have any outstanding matches in our league. So it is worthy to know that this match will not affect our calendar for the season. Again, I'd like to point out that as a governing body, we would be taking the lead, ensuring that the two teams, in terms of their preparations, their application to the British High Commission to ensure that they get the requisite documents to travel outside, we would ensure that the very people they are taking to the match are people we know. And so we will leave that engagement. We would want to also say that we will continue to engage all stakeholders to ensure that we have a successful match and showcase Ghana to the rest of the world. And that is why I will carry bring the Back the Love campaign to England, and to ensure that the match goes on successfully, and then to come back to continue our league with only good news for the Ghanaian public. I would like to end here and then wait for your questions. So once again, you are welcome to the Ghana Football Association.